Problem 52. Colleen solved the equation 2 times 2x plus 5 is equal to 8 using the following steps. Okay, so she has a bunch of steps. To get from step 2 to step 3, Colleen, so it's good that I read the question before I just started diving into it. So to get from step 2 to step 3, so this is her step 2 and this is her step 3 right here. What did she do? What did she do on to get from here to here? Well, she divided both sides by 4, right? You can say, you know, 4x is equal to minus 2. If you divide both sides of this equation by 4, you divide both sides of this equation by 4. The left-hand side, these cancel out. You're just left with x. And then the right-hand side, minus 2/4 is just minus 1/2. So she just divided both sides by 4. And that is choice A. She definitely didn't subtract 4 from both sides. She didn't add 4 to both sides. And she didn't multiply both sides by 4. Then we would have had 16x minus 8. So that was actually a pretty straightforward problem. And then 53. What is the reciprocal of ax squared over y? And this is another, you know, you just kind of have to know what a reciprocal is. A reciprocal of something is just 1 over that something. Or if it's a fraction, you just flip it. So if you have a over b, the reciprocal is b over a. If you have, I don't know, xy over ab, the reciprocal is going to be ab over xy. So if you have ax squared over y, its reciprocal is just going to be y over ax squared. That easy. And that is choice D, y over ax squared. You just have to know to flip this fraction right there.